the town of Lone Grove, a wedge tornado went through there, demolished neighborhoods, and some people were killed in that area. Eyewitness News 5's Amanda Guerra is there live. And Amanda, tell us the very latest.
Well, John, there are several parts of this town that are destroyed. Behind me, you can see a home. This is just one of dozens. You can see right here, I'm actually standing on this person's carpet. And earlier today, we talked to a man. When he got out of his storm cellar, his house looked, well, a lot like this.
We was watching the news, the weather on the TV, and they said to get, you know, take immediate precautions because the tornado's on its way. And I gathered everybody up and we went to the cellar. But first I went and looked outside and I saw the tornado coming. So it was really huge and I knew it was going to be bad.
How far away was it when you saw it?
Probably half a mile maybe at the most. My cellar has a metal lid on it and we kept hearing all this debris crashing down on the lid and it was terrible. And it was actually shaking the cellar inside. It's made out of metal, and it was, you could feel it rattling everything around. It was really bad.
What was going through your head then when you were inside?
I knew I wouldn't have a house when I got out.
Now coming back live, you can see here this wall is just blown over, the window's blown out. Now here's what I know as far as fatalities around Lone Grove. 8 people have died here, 7 of them from a trailer park. One was a man who was stuck on I-35 when the tornado hit. And search and rescue teams have come from across the state to help out here. Right now they are still going door to door looking for people who might be trapped, possibly killed. As soon as we get that information, we'll get it to you.